We invite you in the room. It's you that we want. It's you that we want. For you are our desire. Yeah. God, you are our desire. So we say, whoa, 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 whoa. You say, whoa, say, whoa, yeah, sing, whoa. My heart and my mind, open the eyes of my heart, reveal yourself, Lord. I want you, that's my desire.
I am yours,
you are. Atmosphere around you. Say it again, say it. Say, oh, 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 you are my desire. Yeah.
Oh,
so
you are my desire.
Tell it out. Say it again. Say, I am yours.
I am yours.
And you.
You are.
So take my heart.
Take my heart.
And my mind. From your heart to his. Say, I am yours.
I am yours.
And you are mine.
You are
say,
mine. Take my heart. Take my open the eyes of my heart. Reveal yourself, Lord. I want you. That's my desire.
So we say, you are. looking for you, looking for you. So we say, oh,
you are my desire.
In this moment, you ought to take the time to reconnect in this moment and let him know what you really want. It's him. Say, one more time.
Nobody else can do me like you can. So we say, you are what we want.
Oh,
say you are my.
So right here, I need you to open up your mouth and begin to open up your mouth and call on the name of Jesus. And let him know that he is your desire, that you don't want anything else, that there is no way that you can make it without him. We've tried it all. We tried to do it. We tried to make ways out of no ways. We tried to open up our own doors, but it never ever happened. Everything just seemed to just fall by the wayside. But when you put your trust and your faith in the King of Kings,